Welcome back. Parmalee Motorsports Park. This is race two of the evening. We're doing it Moto style this time. What that means is you get a point for each position you finish. So if you get a second place, you get 2 points. If you get a fourth place, you get 4 points. At the end of the three races, whoever has the lowest score wins it overall. Starting off with a full invert from the first race, that puts the 51 of Austin on pole. On the outside pole, it puts Ron, but he seems to have mechanical to pull up the track. Colin moves up to fill the spot on the outside pole. Starting third in the 57, in the yellow helmet, is Justin. Starting fourth is 58 of Taylor. And starting fifth, who the winner of the first race, Jake, in the 56. And we are green here at Parmalee Motorsports Park. Austin jumps out to a strong start. Justin in third, a horrible start. Gives Colin the room to lay back and drop down to the low line. The battle right out of the gate seems to be for second between Colin and Justin. The high line seems to be preferred throughout the first race. It has a little more traction. Justin's trying feverishly to make that low line work. He's got good entry. It's just the drive off is where he's hurting. Ah, Jake's getting a little loose back there in fifth, coming out of four. The low line tonight has seemed to be a little looser than normal. Austin, gone with about a straightaway lead. The battle persists for second. We got a spinner back there in four, turn four. No caution, though. All right, let's go on board with Justin in the 57. Watch the battle of the yellow helmets here. You can see Colin's getting a little loose in the middle of one and two there. That allows Justin to catch back up every time, but there's just nothing Justin can do with that because he's running the same exact line there. Well, he's going to look low here in three, and yep, no drive out of four. That battle for second persists. Still single file here, folks. I'm going to take it through the field. Oh, we got Spinner coming out of two. That is the leader. That is the short bus, number 51, Austin. Let's watch the replay and see if we can see what happened. Oh, just simply loose. All by himself, coming out of two there. See if the helmet cam caught anything. No. He had such a big lead, the helmet cam wasn't able to catch anything. Alright, choose golden time. Colin chooses high, Justin low, Jake follows low, Taylor and Austin go high. Choose cone's new for us, this is our first evening doing it. Alright, see if Justin can do anything on the start here. This is the best opportunity. Colin launches, Justin dragging a brick. Taylor on the high side takes over second. Justin's losing positions on this restart. Trying to fight back on the low line. Austin already looking back for a spot. He's up the high line over Jake. Justin looking low for the lead. Again, no drive coming out of the corner. Taylor seems to be faster than both first and second. Let's see if she can do anything with that speed though. She can manage to get on the high side of Colin. I'm sure she can make the pass. That's where the difficulty lies. Oh, she's got a run down the back stretch. Oh, she wanted to cross over Colin there, but was just on the low side. There wasn't the room for it. She got that run on the high side again. Can she make a stick going into three? She She does. New leader, folks. 58. Taylor takes it over. Austin, 51, seems to be trying to follow suit on the high side of Colin. Yeah, Austin's going to make the pass stick. 51 up in the second. Colin back to third. Justin's been following Colin pretty much the whole race. Can he make the same pass stick? City 7's looking high. Doesn't quite get the run there as Colin washes up in four. Justin crosses him over, looking back low in one and two. Nope, nothing there. He gets back in line. Justin's going to move back up to the high line, try to get his momentum going again. And he'll probably throw another dive bomb in there. That won't work. Leader is taking the white flag. One lap to go. Oh, that leader's off the track coming out of two. She got a little high. Pulled her right to the grass. Austin will take the win. Colin second. Justin third. Jake fourth. Taylor fifth. Taylor was about to be in the hunt there for the overall points championship of the night, but that's going to pretty much kill her evening right there. Austin led the race early, spun out, takes the win late in the race. Yeah, you can see right there, Taylor just sliding off, coming out of two. That's
the
a shame.
The shortest bus around, and the shortest man around.
Austin Hall wins Moto number two, putting him third in points. What's it gonna take to move from third to first here?
I'm gonna have to get everyone to finish last. I don't know.
I don't know that that's possible.
I don't know the math. I gotta win, and I gotta hope that whoever's in first finishes in the back.
All right. Any new strategy coming into this race? Anything you learned from that last race, winning the second one?
Don't spin out.
Don't spin out. That's solid advice from the short bus driver, Austin Hall.
Yeah.
All right. Good luck.
Thank